What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? I am Augustine Versace. This is O'Neill Media, and you are awesome. So today we have Duke Deuce, Soldier Stepping. Now, Duke Deuce is one of those guys that he comes with a song every once in a while, sort of like Young M.A., and he drops something, and it moves and shakes the crowd. I love his music personally, but we're going to see what he has today. Remember, we are on the road to 1K subscribers, so if you like what you see, please subscribe. We're about to get into Duke Deuce, Soldier Stepping, and let's see what he get. Aight! QC! I wonder how that's going because he's still with QC, but the Migos not really there. Like, yeah, he's still with QC, right? But the Migos left QC. And if I'm not mistaken, he's the Migos artist. So I wonder how that's going for him. But outside of that, man, QC is a great place to be if you're trying to get on. Me personally, that's how I feel. How y'all feel about it? Say something in the comments, please. Hey. The fuck is going on?
What's up, Ray Man? What you
mean? Ray
Man! Ray Man! Ray
Man! Ray
Man! Ray Man! Ray Man! Ray
Man! Ray
Man! What the f-
Serving. And, like, when I see the army fatigues, I already just assume it has something to do with No Limit Soldiers, you feel me? Master P was one of the greats, man. He did his thing. But the soldier thing was definitely his thing. And it just pops up. And I'm like, okay, it's going to be some soldier stuff. So we got to have some type of No Limit reference. So I could almost guess that there's going to be some type of No Limit reference in this song. Gotta be. Fuck you gonna get it from with your lame ass. Fuck out of here, clown. Get off of my set, man.
Just so you sorry. Tighten up,
hey! My man's Duke. Move your ass out the way. Hey, and his videos are always super vivid, bro. Like, they always got some type of concept going on to it. It's a whole lot of action. I love the way him and his squad move around, man, when it comes to making videos. There's always something interesting. And if you stick around to the end of the video, I got a little something in my mind that I'm thinking about. And maybe it's because he's not from Chicago, but if you're from Chicago, you know something. I'm about to plug the rest of y'all on it, all right?
Attention! What the fuck? Well, let me find out you're doing them 10K business long. My foot's gonna be so far up your ass, the sweat on my ankle gonna quench your motherfucking thirst.
10K business longs.
They told me y'all has been fucking screwing, smoking, doing all types of.
Shout out to Trump, my guy. Went out of jail. What? He got out of that jam as president with a bang. Drop the flame emoji for Trump. Ooh! I wish I was a little bit richer because Trump would have had me great. You feel me?
What's wrong with y'all?
Lime ass.
It's my mask.
Lime ass.
You sure it's lime ass?
Lame ass. No, it's Lamass. Lame ass.
So, anyway, I'm still mad at y'all motherfuckers.
Don't take the black.
Boy, you smoking all that shit. Your lungs gonna fall out your ass. You hear me?
Fuck you, buddy boy.
Now what's wrong with y'all? Y'all wanna hit the field?
No, sir.
Y'all wanna spend the night in the motherfucking home?
No, sir.
Y'all want me to take y'all motherfucking meal plan?
This shit comedy, bro.
Y'all won't eat?
No, sir.
Your fat ass would sing about motherfucking no, sir.
No, sir. Hey, for Duke Deuce to be such a big dude, man, he be moving, he be hitting all the moves. Hey, 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 hey. They hiding them hoes. Shorty got a rack on her. I'm gonna go back. And homeboy right here, he be in all the videos. Every video. Let me go back. I want to see that rack. Oh, this definitely. What the fuck? This man make he be going crazy. Like, I already know he finna hit some moves on here. He about to hit some moves, cause that's what Duke Deuce does. He hit the moves on you and it be crazy as hell. Like, when the gangsters stop dancing, Joe? Like, I would really love for gangsters to keep that dance emotion going on, man. People don't dance no more. All they do is this. And this is giving me real damn, what was my man's name? ATLANTHEA. That's why I say March. Nigga be bringing back all the genres of music, like, I mean, not genres, but like subgenres of hip-hop. The last song he did that was real big was that Crunk song, Crunk Ain't Dead, Crunk Ain't Dead, Crunk Ain't Dead, Crunk Ain't, like, on some real shit. He always bring back some old shit and give you a feel that motherfuckers ain't had in a while. Like, this take me back to like 9-year-old, 10-year-old me. I'm talking about right after Pac died, when a lot of Dirty South acts started coming up and being prevalent. This takes me back to that situation, that time, that moment. And if you weren't born during that time, or you were just being born, man, you missed out. Joe, QC gonna flag the shit out of this video, man. My bad, y'all. But this shit lit, though. I ain't playing no 15 seconds because this motherfucker going hard. This is the type of shit that gets you, man, y'all don't know nothing about this, but I'm going to learn you. Go back and look at some Mobb Deep. This is the type of music that gets your ass beat in a motherfucking club. Like, the Young Bloods used to get people ass beat, bloody. If you're from Chicago, you know about the Nitro back in the day. And I swear, I was like 18, 19, and a Nitro, this would have definitely got somebody elbowed. I was in that bitch with my guys. Black or blue or red, I told you hoes that crunk ain't dead. What I tell y'all, boy, ATLANTA, I don't know what the fuck that man was saying on that goddamn song, but that's how his flow was going. Oh, man, he bringing back the feels. And this shit is hot than a motherfucker right now. Go ahead and hit your boy with a like. Like that, like something, man. And oh, yeah, flame emoji. Woo! Nah, that ain't him, but shit. Close enough. That is Quavo, man. That ain't Quavo. Damn, I just said Quavo was Cardi B husband. My bad. My bad, my G. I'm sorry. Oh, man. My bad, but yeah, man. Whoo. Offset be waiting for a moment to dance, bro. Y'all ain't noticed that? Offset be really doing his fucking... He don't be playing about that dancing shit, man. Offset be ready to put a move on a nigga. Offset just need to go ahead and break out his full MC Hammer. You feel me? Hey! Hey, if he's still being managed by QC and Takeoff is on his video, like, what's his relationship with QC? I'd really like to know, man, because that was a good fit, especially early in their career. And I feel like you should stay down with your team. But in the music industry, a lot of stuff gets to happening, a lot of fuck shit. So I've heard, because your boy is independent. Matter of fact, you could check out one of my videos right there. You gotta fucks with me, man. Augustine Versace. Check that out on all platforms. I'll let your boy. Hey! I can't hit that shit like they do, bro, but I feel that shit, nigga! Man, I'm telling you, this motherfucker be hitting the moves, G. He be going crazy, my G. Oh, shit. Damn. Now I gotta do it a third time in a fucking video. Hey, hit it with the flame emoji. You feel me? Ha! And he definitely sampled that song I was talking about, man. Shit, why I can't remember my man's name, bro? That shit pissing me off. I can't remember my man's name, Joe. Matter of fact, his name gonna be right here in the video, because I really want you guys to the fucking look up that shit, because that shit dope. Hey, my man's be fucking going crazy, man. Ain't no performances right now. But if he was performing, he couldn't have been keeping all that weight on, bro. You can't keep that shit on you and be moving like this, man. He be going fucking crazy, man. God damn. Sheesh. He making a beat on my man's head. That's what the fuck I'm talking about. Duke Deuce. Mr. Deuce. And if you guys have stuck around this long, please like and subscribe. Also, what I wanted to tell you guys about is, in Chicago, the GDs and BDs don't fuck with each other. That is well known if you listen to any type of drill music. Them boys off 63rd, don't fuck with them boys off 64th and 65th. Y'all already know how it goes. So with Duke Deuce claiming GD, it is really weird to me that nobody is really stepping on his toes like that. But I'm assuming because Duke is from Memphis that nobody out there is really going to be stepping on his toes, because the sets aren't going at each other like that. But definitely if he was a Chicago artist, he probably wouldn't get the shine that most people would feel he deserves. Definitely going crazy. I think this video is doing nice views, man. But yeah, this is fucking nuts to see a GD out here just doing his motherfucking thing and openly repping, because where I come from, they put a halt on that shit, man. Like, they not really feeling these GDs out here. They not letting them do their thing. So shout outs to Ant, man. You fucking GD ass, BD ass nigga. That's my bro though. Yeah, man. So if you guys are here, you are the fam. Give me dap. Alright, I'm rocking with you. Check out this playlist with some more reactions. Also, I'll see you guys on the next one. With that being said, peace. I love you guys.